songs and dances. It'd be interesting. Nobody cares about shootings anyway. What do you think about big name stars?
The police officer's outside. That's him. I gave him my life savings.
Let's go, Larry. Put the last gun on you.
That's a threat.
Where were you when I needed you?
Larry?
Animals! They're crazy, all of them!
He's coming! Got two hands on him! Paddy's coming! His powder's coming!
Look at all those people out there. I'm gonna sell that show, and we're all gonna be on Broadway. You hear me, New York? We're gonna be on Broadway! Because I'm not giving up! I'm staying here! The frog is dead!
Everybody's waiting for their food.
And the first part is...
Mr. Weinstein?
Yeah?
Suggest to you that it is neither prudent nor wise to be a half hour late return.
It's okay. Everything's been going wrong lately. Come on, we'll fix you. We'll make you look like a movie star. How would you like that?
Oh, yes.
Cheap. That's what you need, Vicky. I mean...
Hey, Pete, what happened to those rats here?
Customer complained. They say they know like best for waiters. Well, it is okay. I make them cook.
Hey, Pete.
Mail come. That mail for you.
Haven't sold the show yet? Have you heard from the gang? I'm here in Cleveland and I have this terrific job.
Thank you.
babbling apocane. It's not like Broadway, but I have met some good-looking chickens here, and we put together this terrific new act.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Thank you! Arriba! Thank you, Ilu Gramp, spinning and hurtling my body through the flaming circle of doom and landing comfortably in the imitation leather easy chair while my... Please, I must have silence!
Don't sound like Tony Bennett tonight.
I am Mr. Skeffington. One of my secretaries made a reservation for the weekend in the name of Snookums.
Oh, my daddy is gone. Little lumpy.
Now.
Dad, I got great news.
You two are in love. I don't want to hear about it.
Remember, you promised me that I could have one chance to become a Broadway producer and that you would get the sets and the lights and the scenery and everything. Well, I want to take that chance right now. This is Kermit the Frog, and here's... Hello, Pete.
Johnny?
Kermit?
Yeah.
What?
No, he's not there. He's better wait. Come, sit down.
Has to open in 2 weeks.
He's no sweat. I like good. Dear Bears and Chickens and Dinks, he's New York. He's playing. It's time.
Places.
Hey, what are we gonna do?
They're your friends too, and I'm thinking I'll listen to you.